It is your choice to listen to me here or not. It doesn't matter to me. But if you want to hear it, here's the one skill that nobody is talking about that absolutely is holding you back from becoming a data scientist, whether you like it or not. It's communication. You need to talk better. What does that mean? Two different components. The first component is that you talk in a way that people actually understand you, and that means you are saying words that people can understand, and you are saying words in a way that people can actually understand what you're talking about. It's not easy. English is my first language, which is awesome, and I've practiced it for a long time. But that is not the case for everybody. You need to practice explaining things in a way that people can understand. The second component is talking in a way that actually makes you look like a smart, nice human being. Seriously, it is that easy as a concept, but not easy to do. You can't come across cocky, you can't come across like you're putting them down and you're trying to seem smarter than them, and you actually need to show that you know the technical skills and you are a nice person and you care about them, because they are a group of people, a company that want a culture like that. Nobody wants to hire an asshole, seriously. So do those two things and it will greatly benefit you, I swear. Listen to me or not, doesn't matter to me.